In her programme note for this evening's concert, Elizabeth Lutyens writes, "I wrote this work in June 1957 whilst living in Blackheath. I'd been reading a lot of Chaucer, the original, not Coghill, and being such a poor speller myself, I found that I was quite undisturbed by the unusual and as yet unestablished spelling, and that with the exception of a few words, the meaning was always clear and the sound little different from some dialects existing today, as in Suffolk, where I lived for some years when young." Elizabeth Lutyens' cantata De Amore, which she subtitles Plaisance of Louvre, falls into the following nine sections: Proème, Pastoral, Plaint, Invocation 1 and Invocation 2, Nichtspell 1 and Nichtspell 2, L'Envoi, and finally Apotheosis.
Thank you. sweet, sweet Nestor, and sweet Odor, oh,